children, welcome back. Today we have done this and that. Objects which are far, we will use that. Objects which are near, we are going to use this. So, in your literacy practicum, page number 17, what you have to do? Take out your practicums, open it, and now we are going to do homework. See, that is far. So, we are going to use that here. That is a book. Now everybody take out your pencils. We are going to write it here. T-H-A-T. That. That is a book. Now see here. It's a leaf and it is near to this finger. So we are going to use this here. T-H-I-S. This. Everybody write it down. You all are doing great job. This is a leaf. Now see, what's that? That's a rat and it is far. So we are going to use that here. Now write down that. All the good babies, write down. That is a rat. Now see, we have a bird here and it is near. So we are going to use this here. Write down T-H-I-S. This is a bird. Here, what's that? That's a bell. Write down that here because it is far from this finger, right? So, write down that. T-H-A-T. That is a bell. Now see, what do we have here? It is a hen and it is near to the finger. So what are we going to do? We are going to use this here. Write down T-H-I-S, this. T-H-I-S. This is a hen. So dear children, you have to do your work neatly. Take pictures, send it to your ma'am. And bye-bye till the time we meet next.